Meantime, President Muhammadu Buhari has reappointed the Director General of the National Agency for Food and Drug Administration and Control, NAFDAC, Professor Moji Christianah Adeyeye, for a second tenure of 5 years. This was contained in a statement by NAFDAC's Director of Public Affairs, Dr. Abubakar Jibo. Now, the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, Boss Mustafa, conveyed the approval of the President to Professor Adeyeye, whose tenure renewal took effect from the 1st of December.